Eocortex Installation and License Activation Guideline. To install Eocortex VMS, you first need to download the distributives from Eocortex website. Go to Support and Software Installation Packages. Here you will see three boxes with Eocortex distributives. Take note that Eocortex Ultra has separate distributive set. Make sure you download the files from the correct box. Download Eocortex Full Version or Eocortex Ultra Full Version depending on what VMS you need. After the file is downloaded, run Eocortex Main Installer application. Select the language for your VMS. Now you need to choose the components you want to install. Server is used to receive compressed videos from IP cameras, perform video analytics, store the archive, transfer video and events to the client applications, process clients' requests and commands. All the licenses are installed on the server. Standalone, a single application that combines server and a client. It is often used when the monitoring is done on the same computer where the server is installed. It allows to save the resources due to single decoding of showing and analyzing the video streams. Client is a desktop application that can connect to any server to watch real-time videos and archive records from multiple cameras, receive events and alarms, search through the archive, control cameras, view the video analytics reports. It can be installed on the computer without server and connect to the remote server. System Health Check. This application enables auto-diagnostic of any system problems and sends notifications to the clients, which helps them to solve the issues. Check the components you need and click Install to start the installation. After all components are installed, you need to activate the license. To do that, click Install the license. There are two types of licenses at Eocortex. You can choose to install either soft key or USB key. If you have the USB key similar to the one you can see here, plug it in your computer's USB port. Check USB key and click Next. Make sure the key ID is the same as on the edge of this key. Click Next. When the license is installed, press Finish and you can start configuring your VMS. If you don't have the USB key, you can use the soft key. For that, Eocortex Sales Manager will generate and send you the license activation code. Select the soft key. If your computer has access to the internet, you can simply copy and paste the activation code, which was sent to you by Eocortex Sales Manager, and click Next. After the installation is done, press Finish and you can start using Eocortex. If your computer is not connected to the internet, while running the license installation application, you need to check manual mode. Then, after selecting the soft key, check offline activation box. Then you will still need the activation code, which can be received on any device with internet access. After typing it in, you need to save the key request file to any device with internet access. Following the instructions, you need to send this file from any device or computer to the email address lic@eocortex.com. In return, you will get the license file. this file should be transferred to the computer where the server is installed and browsed here. After clicking Next, the license will be installed.